everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will be sharing my pizza crust recipe. Let's get started with the ingredient. Yeast and sugar, Himalayan pink salt, olive oil, warm water, and a bowl of plain and cake flour. If you don't want your dough to have a bready texture, you may replace the cake flour with plain flour. In a bowl, add sugar and warm water. It is best to use a thermometer to ensure that the water is at a right temperature, as this affects the rising of the yeast. Stir until the sugar dissolves and then add in the yeast. Set aside while we work on the dough. In a bowl of plain and cake flour, add salt and olive oil. Then, pour in the yeast mixture and mix well. Continue kneading with your hand until it forms into a ball. Cover the bowl tightly with a plastic wrap and leave it in a warm area until it doubles its size. How it looks like once it's out of the oven. You can add any topping of your preferred choice. I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell so you won't miss any of my video. Till next time, bye!